Avenue with Gary Redstone, Anna Charman, Weather with Beverly Johnson, and Martin Wyatt with sports.
Mexican police let a known drug dealer get away, who was under federal indictment also in the kidnapping of an American drug agent in Mexico. That's the charge being made now by the head of drug enforcement in the U.S., Francis Mullen.
One of those...